Welcome to online class, my dear students. I'm Asmaul Husna, an assistant teacher, Foolish Lines School and College, Rangpur. Students of class 5, today I will discuss Unit 19, Lesson 1 and 2. Look at the picture. The picture has been taken from your textbook. The picture has been taken from a magazine. The magazine name is Sunshine Magazine. And the magazine by and for the students of class 5. So we can say that only the students of class 5 can write here. Someone has paid a visit on Liberation War Museum and he has written a news story on his visit. So look, who has written? Look at the end of the story, Farhan Ahmed. He reads in class 5. And he has written this news story, a visit to the Liberation War Museum. So Liberation War Museum means Muktijuddho Jadughar. So students, you have question on your mind, where is the Liberation War Museum and how is it look like? Look at the picture, Muktijuddho Jadughar. This is the Liberation War Museum at Agargaon in Dhaka. This is the building of Liberation War Museum. Here, Farhan has paid a visit. So, students, look at the pictures. Some students are visiting the Liberation War Museum here. This is a gallery. In this gallery, rare pictures and newspaper clippings are exhibited nicely. These pictures are documentary. Pictures. These pictures, through this picture, we can easily understand what happened in our Liberation War. And this picture, look, weapons, lot of weapons are here. Weapons means, you know, astro. These weapons are used during our Liberation War. Another picture, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman was delivering his speech. Look, there is lots of people here. You know Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. Look, another picture. There are some personal belongings of our martyred intellectuals. Okay, they are no more in this art, but their things are here in the museum. Okay, so students, before going through the text, you should learn some word meaning, otherwise you can't enjoy the text fully. So look at the words. Museum means jadughar, place where historical and rare objects are shown. Jadughar, rare historical and rare objects. Historical means oitihashik, rare means durlabh, objects are shown. Forget, not remember something from the past. Forget means bhule jawa. Clippings, a piece cut out of a newspaper. When we see something interesting, we cut the newspaper and we keep it to us like that. Through our when Liberation War occurred, then newspaper clippings were kept. Khabure kata ongsho, shongbadpatrer kata ongsho. Attentively, monojoger sathe. Listen or watch carefully. Magazine, potrika, a large thin book with a paper cover. Different, bhinno bhinno, not like something or someone else. Guide, prodorshok, who shows the way. Okay, who shows the way? When we go to any unknown place, we used to keep guides for our better movement. Document, dolil, a piece of written information. Written information is called document, dolil. Experience, obhigyata, knowledge that is earned by practicing something. Intellectual, buddhijibi, one who is learned and wise. Only learned and wise people are called intellectual. Declaration, ghoshana, announcement. Galleries, a room or building for the display or sale of works of art, where we display our historical things and rare things, are called galleries. It may be a room or a building. exhibits প্রদর্শিত বস্তু an object or collection of objects on public display. This word can be noun verb and objects where we hold the objects where we objects the show the object these objects are called exhibits when we show any objects okay for display these objects are called exhibits so let's go through the text Farhan Ahmed he has written this news story so on 14 December our class means Farhan and his class went on a field trip to the Liberation War Museum at Agargaon. So where is the Liberation Museum? At Agargaon in Dhaka. They went for a field trip, on a field trip. The trip was planned. Why they planned the trip? The trip was planned as part of our Bangladesh and Global Studies course. The students of class 5, you know you have a subject, Bangladesh and Bishwo Porichoy, and Farhan has also this subject. And their class made a plan for this subject, better understanding of this subject, Global and Bangladesh and Global Studies course. Our bus reached the museum at 10 a.m. Reached means pouchano. Okay, their bus reached the museum at 10 a.m. A guide was waiting for us. He welcomed us warmly. The guide welcomed them warmly. Welcomed means shagoto janano. Okay, and warmly means anturikotar sathe. And took us on a quick tour of the different galleries. Different galleries, you know, bhinno bhinno galleries and exhibits. Podorshito bostu gulo dekhanor jonno of the museum. Jadughare. At first, we watched a video. At first, they watched a video clip on our liberation or and our independence. Video clip ta chilo. মুক্তিযুদ্ধ এবং স্বাধীনতার উপর তৈরি অ্যাকচুয়ালি দিজ আর দা রিয়েল ডকুমেন্টারি ভিডিওস দেয়ার ওয়্যার ফোর পার্মানেন্ট গ্যালারিজ ইন দা মিউজিয়াম দেয়ার ওয়্যার ফোর পার্মানেন্ট গ্যালারিজ দ্যাট এক্সিবিটেড রেয়ার ফটোগ্রাফস হোয়াট ওয়াজ দেয়ার ইন দা মিউজিয়াম ইট ইজ ইলাবোরেটেড হেয়ার ওকে স্টুডেন্ট পয়েন্ট আউট দা লাইন নাইসলি এক্সিবিটেড রেয়ার ফটোগ্রাফস দুর্লভ ছবি ডকুমেন্টস দলিল newspaper clippings, সংবাদপত্রের কাটা অংশ and objects, জিনিসপত্র used by the freedom fighters and martyrs of our liberation war. These things were in the liberation war museum. I have already shown you the pictures. At gallery 2, our rights and sacrifice. So what is the name of gallery 2? Our rights, our sacrifice. Our teacher read out to us the Declaration of Independence. স্বাধীনতার ঘোষণাপত্র ওকে ওয়াজ ইন দ্য লিবারেশন ওয়ার বাই বঙ্গবন্ধু শেখ মুজিবুর রহমান অ্যান্ড ফারহান টিচার রিড আউট ইট সাম আদার্স ভিজিটার্স অলসো স্টপড অ্যাজ ইট ইজ এ মিউজিয়াম এনি পার্সন ক্যান ভিজিট ইট সো হোয়েন ফারহান টিচার রিড আউট ইট অল দ্য ভিজিটার্স স্টপড অ্যান্ড লিসেন টু ইট অ্যাটেন্টিভলি দে অলসো লিসেন ইট মনোযোগের সাথে শুনেছিল অ্যাজ উই ওয়েন্ট ইনসাইড as means jokhon we went inside inside means bitore gallery 4 our victory our values so gallery 4's name is our victory our values we fell silent they become very sad we were sad as we looked the personal belongings of some of our martyred intellectuals they saw the used things of the martyrs intellectuals and freedom fighters মুক্তিযোদ্ধাদের ইউস্ট জিনিসগুলো দেখেছিল তারা খুব কষ্ট পেয়েছিল দে বিকাম সাইলেন্ট তারা নিস্তব্ধ হয়ে গেল দ্য থিংস আর এ পেয়ার অফ গ্লাসেস একটা চশমা এ পেন একটা কলম এ নোটবুক একটা ডায়েরি এ মানি ব্যাগ একটা মানি ব্যাগ এ শার্ট অ্যান্ড আদার সাস থিংস এরকম আরও অনেক জিনিস উই লেফট দ্য মিউজিয়াম অ্যাট 12:30 লেফট মিন্স ত্যাগ করা প্রস্থান করা মিউজিয়াম থেকে চলে আসা ইট ওয়াজ অ্যান এক্সপিরিয়েন্স এটা ছিল একটা অভিজ্ঞতা উই উড নেভার ফরগেট আমরা কখনো ভুলবো না সো ফারহান অ্যান্ড হিজ ক্লাসমেটস উইল নেভার ফরগেট দিস এক্সপিরিয়েন্স স্টুডেন্টস ইউ হ্যাভ সাম কোশ্চেন্স অন ইউর টেক্সট বুক লুক অ্যাট দ্য কোশ্চেন বিফোর অ্যান্সারিং দ্য কোশ্চেন আই অলওয়েজ সাজেস্ট মাই স্টুডেন্ট টু ফাইন্ড আউট ইন হুইচ টেন্স দ্য কোশ্চেন ইজ মেড অ্যান্ড হোয়াট ইজ দ্য মিনিং অফ দ্য ডাব্লিউ ইস ওয়ার্ড You must write the answer according to the tense. So, first question, when did the class go to the liberation or museum? So, did is here, so it is in past indefinite tense. So, your answer will be the class went to the liberation or museum on 14 December. Why? Next question number 2. Why means cano? Why always asks a reason? Why did the class go to the liberation or museum? The class went to the liberation or museum as a part of their Bangladesh and global studies course. Go become went because it is in past indefinite tense. How many permanent galleries are there in the liberation war? This question is made with present indefinite tense are, so you must put the be verb. Of course, it depends on the number and person of the subject. How many permanent galleries? So there are 4 permanent galleries in the liberation or museum. Which 2 galleries did the writer and his class visit? The writer and his class visited as it is, as the question is with did. So the writer and his class visited gallery 2. Our gallery 2 name is our rights, our sacrifice, and gallery 4, our pride, our values. So what personal belongings did the students see in gallery 4? Our victory, our values. In gallery 4, our victory and values, the students saw the personal belongings of the martyred intellectuals and martyred intellectuals and freedom fighters, such as a pair of glasses, a pen, a notebook, a money bag, a shirt, and other such things. Students, I think that you have understood the answers of the question. Answers. I have also written the answer here. You will read out it and you will match it with the questions. Okay, students? You have homework. There are some another questions from the first picture I have shown you, the magazine picture. This magazine pictures is related to many information. So you should write the answer according to the question. I have told you everything, but you have to practice. Okay, and if you face any difficulty, you again watch the movie, watch the video, then you can find it. Okay, students, Allah Hafiz.